Residents in Phagameng have blocked the road into the township again. Police are now trying to remove the rubble from the road. From where I'm standing, it seems as if residents have built a small wall in the road further down into the township. Premier Stanley Mathabatha is expected to address the residents at the stadium later today. Maidi Monareng for Jacaranda FM News.